Hey guys, I'm going to give you a quick rundown on customs airbrushing printer helmets. I'm kind of in a hurry, so I'm going to be doing a bunch of these in the next few weeks. But I'll start from the dreadlocks. They are fiber optic dreads. We're the only ones that do the fiber optic dreads. They're wired, obviously, in through there. But the way the dreads are made is they're a nylon polypropylene overcoat so that they can't fray. They'll never fray. You'll never bust these things unless you destroy the helmet. Tips, the beads. The beads holds the different sizes of the nylon together with the polypropylene. But they are wired on the inside with actual metal. So they're wired individually, epoxied, so they cannot bust, they cannot pull through, you're not going to pull them out. There's just absolutely no way of getting them out of there once they're in there. It is a DOT inner shell. It's a Vega Artura lock and loads, double D ring, snaps to lock that afterwards. This is a exhaust port from your head. There are three intakes for pretty much air conditioning your head underneath the bill here, and it runs through the exhaust system in the DOT and then runs back out here to exhaust the head sweat. Here is your exhaust, your mouth and nose exhaust. Also, you'll find in here the eight AA batteries and the power driver for the fiber optic dreadlocks. Here's your three controllers for the fiber optics, the lasers and the LEDs. This one was specific to, he wanted his name on it, so we airbrushed his name on it. Obviously, insignia writing, flames across, and he had a little phrase to his mother that we put on this side. This one is a fiberglass shell, be carbon fiber, Kevlar as well. Smoke lens, there's the lasers. They do point in a triangle. They look like they're in a line, but they are in a triangle. But again, I mean, if you have any questions, you can feel free to call. I'll be doing a bunch of these on all these helmets here in the next couple weeks. It's just, I wanted to do this one real quick, and this one has to go out tonight. So, but stay tuned for the other ones. Got any questions, feel free to call, and check out the other videos of all the other helmets. Thank you.